Hi, everybody. I hope that you and your friends and your family and loved ones are staying safe during this unprecedented change in all of our lives. I've been keeping really, really busy between hosting the social and being at home mostly by myself with my six-year-old daughter and homeschooling, trying to keep the house standing and also welcoming a new dog into our family's lives. It's been a really, really challenging, busy, and eye-opening time. So sending you my very best, and here is my family at home. Happy Monday, everybody. If you are like me, this is day one of learning at a distance or from a distance with the school board or many of the school boards. So Marquez and I are out because we've officially started knocking off items off of the weekly learning list from her teachers. And today we are doing a scavenger hunt en français. Here, les mots en français, comment
we
ça
have done and fleur, and arbre, and peace, and not in peace, and
plan,
oui. And étoile, and hochet, and hochet,
baton,
and feuille,
des nuages,
des fourmis, le racine de arbre, and fit, fast, and
trèfle.
And trèfle.
Très bien. Hi, everybody. We are doing another edition of geography. Marquesa is just starting to learn about the seven continents, and the app Planet Geo has a really fun game where it'll list a country, and then with my help, she will decide where it's
and
located.
And you have a timer.
And there's a timer, which is always very stressful. So seven continents. So
and also,
in French, that's 7 days in a week. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's do it. Continue. So she's got to pick. Drag each country into their continent. The choice
ready?
Is Africa or Oceania.
Yes.
Ready? Yes.
Zimbabwe.
Oh my gosh, Zimbabwe. Here, Zimbabwe. So
I. So it's
Africa.
In Africa.
Okay, so drag it in. Very good. Nauru, oh boy, we gotta go way over here. Are you ready? Like, you can't even see it so far. That's Nauru. So, is it in Africa or Oceania?
Oceania.
Oceania, drag it in.
Madagascar.
Ooh, Madagascar. Great movie.
Woo!
We did it. Everybody gets to learn together because it's not like I quickly know all of the locations of all of these countries, but you learn new countries and you learn what continents they're located in or on. And then off she goes with her Canadian provinces. So it's a really fun, easy game. And guess what? We, the parents, we get to learn a lot too. So that to me is the really, really cool part of this. We're gonna continue to do some continents a little bit more this afternoon. Thank you so much for watching. Up next, here is Mary Bird with one of her favorite pastimes, bird watching.